All right then. It's a little awkward, isn't it? Yeah, I was gonna say. Oh, I think this is like the one match that I ever did see. Like, I think I was in this area once. That is a pilot. Ow. That had way higher range than I thought it would. You saw nothing. Hey. Because, you know, as a roadie, it's kind of my duty is to make sure. Titan is ready.
Stand by for Titanfall.
Good.
Keep pushing, pilot.
That was
ahead.
Not what I meant. I guess we're going in with a bang, though. I don't know what's happening. You were saying? You get that one.
Critical damage. Advise taking cover. Laser core ready.
Oh, isn't that nice? Wait, did he actually survive that? Hmm. Well, because I think I killed him. Barely. Oh God.
Got ahead by much. Let's pick up the pace.
Like, I don't know what that is necessarily. Oh, it's friendly. Oh, that's a specter. Let me on, buddy. Let me on. Wait, can't you, if you max cook it or something like that, and you run, then your character will automatically drop, oh shit, drop them? In such a way that anyone running after you will get blown up by it, I think? Oh shit! It's not something you want to run into. Get in. Oh my goodness. It's like, I think the shield blocks that from killing me. To be honest, I should just let him, or let her, I guess. And that ship stopped me. Shit. Yeah, what is it? A triple threat? No. Oh, I actually have two frags. Yeah, that sonar ain't good. Look at my shitty score. That's how it always is, isn't it, though? Ticks. Gunrunner. And a suppressor. Which we'll use at some random point. The Prowler patch. Alright then. But I'll see you in the next match. Alright, back here. So yeah, this was a Titanfall 1 match, and really this is where I got like a random elite or whatever. I like how we basically agreed to just play a war game together, us and the IMC. Or us versus okay, whomstever.
Let's get this job done.
Oh, there's a grunt. Oh, shit. That's not. I've been flatlined. I like how you basically end up doing like half reloads, it looks like. Like, you know, I put in the magazine, but because I threw the grenade, I didn't pull the clip back. Just barely. Oh shit.
Do we have any pilots in the area?
Yeah, I was gonna say, you sure about that? Didn't I say that I was just gonna leave her as an auto titan? Good. Not that that means much.
Warning, enemy pilot attacking.
Enjoy that. You see me. I guess you can just follow it then. Oh, and then sonar doesn't help either. Although I assume cloak goes through sonar. Come back, my friend. Oh. Did he just, like, headshot me? Or is it the... That's a... explosive. No, he just, barely scoped me. I guess. Oh, I can't pick that up. Person? Yes.
Keep fighting and you'll get your Titan.
I'm helping, I think. Every time.
Titan ready. Call at any time, pilot. Stand by for Titanfall. Solid copy. Following your lead, pilot.
Oh.
Barely ahead. My systems are yours. We are more powerful as a team.
are engaging you. I recommend targeting the closest enemy first. Find a pilot attacking your target.
Hey!
You are dominating.
I don't like as the thing seems to lie to me sometimes. I don't think I do either. Gotcha! That's what I wanted to see. Yeah, I got that too. I know about you, but I feel like... Is my grenade gonna get me? No, it isn't. Is the grunt gonna get me? Pretty sure that I stole that guy's kill, but whatever.
Well on your way to getting your Titan.
Good.
Transferring controls to pilot.
Okay, so they both share the same thing. I see that now. I don't think my vortex shield's gonna save me from that, but... Hey. We'll get him, Tiger.
Great, now take it down.
Alright then. Oh, and it's doing that because I was given the... Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode though, so enjoy the city, you know what to do. See ya!